having church models built around seekers, what if we built it around him? Instead of church movements around celebrities, what if we built it around his presence? Instead of striving to be culturally relevant and without knowing it becoming irrelevant, what if we became kingdom relevant?